And by the way, I want to say that Bobby Day and all our other stars are now seen all over the world through the facilities of the Armed Forces Radio and Television Service. We're very glad of that. And right now, let's swing on with Bobby Day and his very, very big hit national record of Rockin' Robin. Here it is.
All the little birds on Daybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, 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 tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Low, rockin' Robin, what we really gonna rock on tonight. Every little swallow, every chickadee, every little bird in the tall oak tree. The wise or loud, the big black crow, clap for their wings, sing and go, bird, go. Rockin' Robin, tweet. Singing his song. All the little birds on Daybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Slow rockin' Robin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight. Tweet, tweet, tweet. Well, the pretty little raven at the birdman's stand tossed him off his hoop and popped, and it was grand. They started going steady and bless my soul. He out popped the buzzard and the Oreo. He rocked the treetop all the day long, hopping and a bopping and a singing his song. All the little birds on Daybird Street look to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Slow rockin' Robin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight.
One final item. I've been informed that the CIA has accidentally overthrown the government of Costa Rica. The country was a thriving democracy, therefore the CIA intervention was a small mistake. For those of you who are interested in the details, over the past several days, clandestine American agents had been overthrowing various governments in Central America, including Guatemala, Honduras, Cambodia, British Honduras, Nicaragua, and Panama. After the British Honduras overthrow, several of our agents met at a CIA airstrip in the Costa Rican jungle. And as they did not receive an official hold and do not overthrow order, they organized an anti-government militia, of course, and proceeded to topple the government. So, a little miscommunication there. At any rate, an agent sent a telegram to Langley, which reads, it was a busy day, I do not remember it all. In the morning, I thought I had lost my wallet. Then we went swimming and either overthrew a government or started a pro-American radio station. I can't really remember. So, there you have it. Yes?
Has there been any statement from the deposed leader of that nation?
No. Unfortunately, by the time the error was discovered, his larynx had been cut, and his body was afloat in the San Juan River. There was a statement by the Prime Minister of El Salvador condemning the overthrow, so a couple of the boys went up to El Salvador and took care of him. Yes, sir?
Will these agents face any disciplinary action?
No, I think that would be a bit harsh. These men are good at overthrowing, and they brought such great pictures back. Wonderful ruins, a lot of very interesting birds. You can't punish that, so no, these things happen. There was another time we installed a chimpanzee as president of Honduras. That wasn't really a mistake, of course, that was just for fun. So no, we have moved on to other overthrows.